Hi everybody, this is Guro Francis, Big Boy Screamador from Filipino Martial Arts, and today is another tutorial. And today we're going to talk about inside stick fighting strikes. Now, basically that's what we're going to be fighting, close range combat with the stick and just aiming within the torso and to the head of your opponent. But before I do that, please don't forget to click subscribe and the notification bell so that you know the latest information, latest videos that's coming out of a Filipino martial arts school. So today, we're gonna talk about how do we fight inside. Now, the reason why you need to learn how to fight inside is because you never know how much room you're gonna have in a situation. If you happen to have a stick, when people say they see a stick that it takes a lot of room to be able to maneuver. But then if you really know FMA, corto range, then you know how to be able to move within the square that we call it, the kill box of the person. Now, the kill box is, come here, Raymond, real quick. I got Raymond to help me here. Face camera. So the box that I'm talking about extends up to here, 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 and here. Just above the waist, just to the shoulder width, and to the top of his head. That's what I'm calling the kill box. The ability to strike with a 28-inch stick. Now, what makes that a little bit difficult? If the area of target, the area of target is between the waist to the above the head to the shoulder width. Let me just show you this. As you can see, the full length of the stick is just about the same length of the kill box, right? But then the width, if I turn it sideways horizontally, it's wider than the shoulder. So just keep that in mind, how that might be difficult to be able to keep it within inside that box when you're striking. Okay, so Raymond, face me, please. So now, again, the goal here is to fight inside his two arms. So when he strikes me here, again, the standard strike one, I'm going to come in this way here, boom, then boom, 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 sorry, boom, 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 boom. Then coming out around here, using the puño and taking him down, okay? So basically, again, if you can see the strike zone, put your arm down so they can see, it's here, here, here. If I do a sukiti, here, 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 here. Okay? Now, let's go to the other side just so that the different angle. Again, so we're going to keep his arm down. All right, we're going to keep his arm down so that you can see the angle. So it's going to be strike here within the stomach. Boom, 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 boom. Sukiti to his face. Strike him to the temple again. Boom. Punch, boom, use the puño here if I want, use the puño to the other side, strike again this way. We're all keeping it within inside that box. So that's how you do that. You have to be able to twist your hips and to be able to twist your wrist as well to be able to accomplish that strike. But you can generate a lot of power and fight within inside that kill box. That's, hey, my name is Guro Francis, that big boy screamador. That's your tutorial for this week. We're going to be releasing a tutorial every Friday, 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So don't forget to click that notification and subscribe button so you're up to date. My name is Guro Francis. Peace out. God bless. And keep swinging them sticks.